everybody. Thank you all for joining together on this great occasion. Do you know what today's significance is? Any guess? Fourth, World Cancer Day. You can see it over there. Today is World Cancer Day, where basically this occasion is celebrated to unite the world to fight against cancer. And it's not possible for any single individual or any single organization or government itself. So we all need to join together to fight against the cancer. And that's all volunteering together for Seva is about. And as you may know, you may have seen in many slides, we celebrate VT Seva, observes World Cancer Day on annual basis. I would like to provide brief facts about what we have done in this area. From 2004 until 2010, we have conducted 2,500 cancer screening and awareness camps in India, mainly. And I think definitely you can realize how many lives would have been saved. We have a mobile diagnostic van where we join hands with some good hospitals and medical staff, some physicians even from US, they volunteer with us when they go to India. And we go to the rural areas, and with this mobile diagnostic van, we perform a couple of tests, BIA and Pap smear. All it costs is $5. And many, many cases have been detected very early in the cycle, and I'm pretty sure many lives have been saved. And even from US perspective here, we celebrate, we organize this cancer awareness walkathons on this day in many cities in the US. Basically to spread the word, to prevent it and fight it. And on your way out after this Tarangini event, you can definitely pick up some material we have from American Cancer Society. Having said that, as you may know, this is our third year here celebrating Tarangini event. And VT Seva basically has four pillars. One is cancer awareness and prevention. Second one is educating and empowering the visually challenged kids. Third one is educating and empowering the children from very, very remote areas, from tribal regions. And another one is natural disaster relief. As recent as Japan tsunami, we raised about $44,000 and gave it to Japan ambassador. And we have actively been working with other organizations like UNICEF, where we contributed towards Haiti relief. And also when earthquake struck in Gujarat and tsunami in Tamil Nadu, we built total infrastructures by adopting villages over there. And you can find all these details on our website. The last 2 years of Tarangini, our main goal was to raise awareness and funds for supporting the education and empowerment of visually challenged kids. Our organization has school from 1st to 10th grade and 11th and 12th. It's called as intermediate college in the state of Andhra Pradesh, and we do have a degree college. So where these special kids who are differently able, they get to get the best education through VT Seva. And I'm proud to say that through Dallas Tarangini event itself, in the past 2 years, we could sponsor 3 braille printers, which each one costs about $5,000, and also we could educate about 30 visually challenged kids. Definitely give yourself a very big hand. And I think I'm pretty sure some of the youngsters here and even some of the grown-ups or young at heart, they have volunteered at this Netra Vidyalaya in Hyderabad and also in Vijayanagaram, where they themselves have seen from first hand how this event Tarangini has made a positive impact. And when you visit India during summer or any time, you are welcome to visit our place, even volunteer for a week or two. We will take care of your visit very well. And you can even read the youngster experiences who have gone to India during summer, and they shared videos and also pictures along with their own testimonials about what they feel about volunteering. This year, our main focus for Tarangini 2012 is to raise awareness and also funds for supporting the education of children from tribal communities. We have about 800 students in three schools. We have one school in Allampally, one school in Birsaipeta, and one school in Prakasham district. In the Prakasham district school, we built it to aid the fishermen community when they were struck by tsunami in 2001. Around 800 kids are getting educated there. Please show your support by contributing. All it takes is $1 a day, and it will give the best education to those children in India. Having said that, I would like to share some highlights about VT Seva in US. This is just about what we do in US. We have centers all over US, Bay Area, Houston, Dallas, New Jersey, Atlanta, Seattle, Chicago, Washington DC, where a lot of these youngsters, like many of the performers here, they volunteer their time and talents in whatever way they can. Even it can be 1 hour a week or even 10 minutes a week. Just like Tarangini event where our youngsters are performing today with their dance and music talent. Some centers we have chess clubs, some centers we have these book drives, and you can see February 2011 we had a Bay Area musical night last year observing the Cancer Day, and even this year, next week, February 19th, we have similar event. We also do have a lot of food drives throughout US every year, generally during Thanksgiving and Christmas holidays. And as recent as last month in Seattle, we had a food drive and packing of 7,500 pounds of food. And then we could engage Microsoft employees as a team building activity. So why I'm sharing these ideas is, I think every one of you, definitely, you would like to help the underprivileged and also underserved. And the best part of VT Seva is, you define the project, you own it, you execute it. We empower you and we'll provide all the guidance and infrastructure that's required. And it has been proven that we could deliver outstanding results through each individual joining together with the organization. Having said that, next year probably we may be observing Tarangini for cancer awareness itself, and this year also we plan to have cancer awareness walkathon. And I would really encourage each of the youngsters here to volunteer for this organization, because it also gives some benefit to you. You may have seen in some slides here, VT Seva is certified by US President's Office. The youngsters who volunteer for this organization, they get awards and certificates directly from White House. Last year, we had about 20 youngsters from Bay Area and also New Jersey who are recipients of gold, silver and bronze awards for the number of the hours they contributed for volunteering. And the best part of that award is it's not just like you serve, you provide service just only through VT Seva. Even if you provide service to some other organizations, as long as you do majority of the volunteer work for our organization, we can definitely certify that for you. And also, it's not just only youngsters, even at the family level we have these awards. The family joins together and they volunteer, whether it's here, in your local community, or even in India, we can certify those awards. And I'm pretty sure these awards will help you in your career too. So I would encourage you all to definitely look at our website where we have pictures and also the certificates, you can see there. Many of the youngsters who got this award, they benefited a lot, and they have more energy where they are willing to do more and more events to give back to the society. Please give them a big hand. I'm pretty sure next year we will have some recipients from Dallas as well. So far we don't have any youngsters who volunteer more than 200 hours. So I believe with this awareness, I'm pretty sure most of you would come forward, register for it, and work with us. Thank you so much. And also, regarding VT Seva, as I said, it's volunteering together.